Leclerc thinks, do I need to go around the outside on this occasion? Can I do the old switcheroo and get a better exit out of the first corner? And Norris still plants that McLaren in a very nice position. Leclerc on the hard compound tyre, which is working well, seems to have got a half car length ahead, seems to have got a full car length ahead, and has got the job done this time.